Hey there, welcome back to Cloudways, your go-to platform for hassle-free web hosting solutions. We're all about making web hosting easier so you can grow your business faster. I'm Shahzeb Ahmed, Community Manager at Cloudways, and today we are exploring a game-changing tool designed to increase your WordPress site speed, the Cloudways Breeze plugin. Let's dive into the world of speed and optimization. Breeze is a WordPress caching plugin developed by Cloudways that optimizes your WordPress websites and reduces the load time of your web pages. Breeze has more than 300,000 active installations. The plugin is free, powerful, and easy to use, helping you improve your user experience and SEO rankings. In this video, I will show you how to configure Breeze and some of its great features. Let's begin with how to install Breeze. To do this, you will need WordPress application version 4.5 or higher and a PHP version 7.4 or higher. If you use the Cloudways platform, you might already have a Breeze plugin installed. On Cloudways, there are three different versions of WordPress to choose from: WordPress 6.22 with Cloudways optimization, WordPress multi-site, and clean WordPress with no optimization. WordPress 6.22 with Cloudways optimization is an excellent choice for most individual users and small businesses. This version already includes the Breeze plugin, so you don't need to install it. If you use another version or are not a Cloudways user, I'll explain the installation process. First, log into your WordPress dashboard. And navigate to the plugins tab and click on add new. Next, search for the Breeze plugin and click install now. Then click activate. The plugin is now installed and activated. Now that Breeze is activated, I will show you how to configure the plugin. Go to settings and select Breeze. We will start with the basic options tab. Here you can enable and disable caching, minification, and browser cache according to your site's need. Cache system. Enable the basic cache for your WordPress site at all times. It makes your website faster by storing static versions of your pages. Purge cache after. This option purges internal cache automatically after a set number of minutes. By default, we have kept it for 1 day or 1440 minutes. Gzip compression. Keep this turned on to compress your files so your web pages load faster with fewer requests. Browser cache. Enable this option to tell the browser when to get new static files. It helps browser decide whether to ask the server for the file or use the only one they already have in their cache. Lazy load images. With this option, the images will load before being displayed on your screen. Next is file optimization. File optimization refers to minifying HTML, CSS, and JavaScript files to reduce page size and load time by removing white spaces and comments. The content appears in compact form. The Breeze plugin also allows minifying inline CSS and JavaScript. Preload web fonts. Here you can choose a web address for the fonts or a CSS file that loads only fonts. It's best to use WOFF fonts for speed. Don't load the entire website CSS file because it can make your site slower. Avoid adding Google Fonts links because they already load quickly. Preload links. When a user hovers over links for more than 150 milliseconds, the cache gets ready. This makes the page load faster when they click on the link. Prefetch of DNS request. This is primarily used to make websites load faster and increase overall performance. You should add only one domain per line for DNS prefetching. Never cache URL. Here you can specify URLs of pages or posts to exclude from the plugin's internal cache. If you exclude URL under the never cache option, this will also exclude these URLs from Varnish and Cloudflare. This means there is no need to exclude pages or posts at the server level. Cache query strings. Pages that contains the query strings are added here will be cached. Make sure each one is on a separate line. Disable emoji. This will disable emoji, libraries, and CSS loading by default in WordPress to reduce HTTP requests. Let's move on the Heartbeat API. Imagine you are writing a message to a friend. Every few seconds, your phone checks to see if you have received a new message. That's similar to what the Heartbeat API does in WordPress. It's like a messenger that runs in the background, checking and sending information between your websites and the server while you are logged in. The Breeze plugin by Cloudways helps you control how often the Heartbeat API checks for new information. It's like adjusting how often your phone checks for new messages. You can adjust the frequency for different parts of your website. The front end, what visitors see, the post editor, where you write posts, and the back end, the admin dashboard. After you make these adjustments in the Breeze plugin, you save the changes, and your website should run more smoothly. So in short, the Heartbeat API is like a helpful messenger in WordPress, but sometimes it can be too active and slow down your website. The Breeze plugin lets you control this messenger so that your website runs more efficiently. Your WordPress application gathers a lot of information as time passes. Unfortunately, some information is unnecessary, taking up space in your database, such as post revisions, auto-drafted content, trash content, comments from trash, and spam. Therefore, it is essential to remove unwanted data to keep the database lightweight and clean. Cloudways offers the Cloudflare Enterprise add-on, and you don't need to make any special configuration within Breeze for it to work. For more information about Cloudflare, check the link in this video's description. The Breeze plugin is also configured for Varnish cache to make your website more robust. All of the settings are pre-configured, so you don't need to make any adjustments. Auto purge Varnish. We recommend that you keep this option enabled all times to automatically purge Varnish cache on actions like publishing new blog posts, pages, and comments, and when switching themes. Varnish server. This is the default pre-installed Varnish server IP addresses for cloud-based servers. Purge Varnish cache. You can also manually purge the entire cache instantly by pressing this button. Once you are done, click Save Changes. You can import and export your Breeze configurations using the WordPress admin panel or WordPress command line interface. If you want to export your Breeze settings, click Download Settings. The configuration will be downloaded in a JSON file on your local computer. You can also export Breeze settings by using WP CLI. Import configurations. Similarly, if you already have Breeze settings in the JSON file, you can import them by clicking Choose File and navigating to the file available on your local computer. Next, click Upload File and Import Setting. You can also import configurations by using WP CLI. With the Cloudways Breeze plugin, your websites will be faster and your user experience and SEO rankings will get a big boost. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below and subscribe to our channel to get more helpful Cloudways tutorials. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.